So the first one is the white from Martin Winery, which is just outside Beijing, and the grape variety is Longjiang, it's Dragon Eye. So it's a variety that is indigenous from China. It's believed that it was brought to China many centuries ago. The Martin Winery is it was founded in 1997, and it's a joint venture between a British and a Chinese enterprise, which is situated northeast of Beijing. The wine is made with Longjiang, which is an indigenous variety. It's been grown in China for over 800 years, and it's believed that it was brought to China through the Silk Road. So this wine is aged in 6 months in oak, and in the nose it shows aromas of vanilla, honey and white flowers. And in the palate it has some unique spicy notes, which they can be similar to a Gewürztraminer, but it's a little bit like a little bit lighter, a little bit fresher than a Gewürztraminer. These notes are white pepper and I always find a little bit of ginger. This wine will go beautifully with prawn dumplings, with any spicy fish dishes, but also it will go with like sticky katsu chicken or even pork, sweet and sour pork. So yeah, I hope you like it. Let me know.